your losers run though? 1, 2, 3. Wait, 3. Not bad. All right. Coming up to the screen right now, we got Air Cats, Air Llamas. The cats are gone. The llamas are in.
Alright,
we got the Fire Emblem boys versus the plucky little animals. Let's see who's pluckier and who's fierier.
Yeah, you're right.
True. Oh, it's not 2-2, my bad. Not yet. Hopefully not. Okay, let's see a quick 3-0. Either way, no one try hard. Please let us win. Okay, down tilt. Steve getting baited by that down tilt. Safe from Air Max. Great positioning.
I actually haven't seen Air Llamas right now.
Yeah, they've been having quite the run. They destroyed the loser's run of Hardwin and Allen. Hard Allen, if you will.
Hard Al.
Or Alwin.
Right now,
we're just
coming in soft, I'm not gonna lie.
Ooh, okay.
I'm getting fucked by
this. Coming out of that corner, helping his teammate unincidentally beat him off stage. Oh, drag down. Ooh, Joker combo. Is that King Jokes?
Wait a second.
Uh-oh. Oh, nice. Oh, that was crazy though, because I would not have protected in that position. I thought Air Mac would have read it and killed me. But I am not Robert. I do not have the seeing eye.
A godlike player.
Oh! Oh my god!
He was trying to get DDD on the leg. So Steve read that in fact. Actually
great doubles read from both of these players. Okay, that's the Air Max patented S Max. You gotta watch out for that one.
He just hits S Max sometimes it works.
And yeah, well, I mean 150, I hope so. Okay. Crazy stuff. Ooh, Air Max cutting up. Look at my Lucina right now. Uh-oh, but he's getting team comboed. I'd love to see it. Uh-oh.
I'm forgetting.
Searchan's gotta get in there. I don't know if Ike's the play for this team, this stage.
He is not really a presence right now.
And Ike has a lot of time. If he gets sent off stage, he takes so long to get back.
Yeah,
it's hard to edgeguard him, but like I don't know if it's worth it in the long run. If you're gonna get
some combos.
But I think Red Team has the lead right now, or it might be Kai. I don't know.
Yeah, Red Team has the lead.
Jesus.
Oh my god.
Yeah, Searchan being the stock taker of a life.
Terry!
Oh! And he got that punish? That was crazy. Use my language.
Oh!
A good punish. Good fast out of shield option. Oh! No. That's a rip. Oh, but he's got another stock. Okay, it's not too bad. They're down by...
Now they are down by one.
Yeah. That's a pretty nice. Uh-oh. Oh, Searchan almost won that. He almost did.
Let's see what Blue Team's got. He needs to shake it off, take his SD off.
Oh, no! The Gordo's trading. They're playing volleyball out of here. Set up some Steven for Daniel.
Uh-oh.
Is this it?
He has not died yet.
He literally has not been killed.
The other thing about Ike is Ike has a really good forward and back throw for combos. Might be a reason why you can fight.
Yeah. Uh-oh. Okay, if the blue team can kill Searchan right now, I will give each of them $1. I will give Robert $1 if he can kill Searchan before this game is over. Let's go, Searchan.
Somehow not dying.
If God. Okay, if they can't kill Searchan, Daniel, you have to give me $1. Alright, let's go. Shake. Oh! Okay, Searchan. No! Okay, we didn't take. It's okay. I'm proud of him though. Adaptation.
Yeah.
We might honestly. I was wrong. Ike is really good at not dying.
Yeah.
And as long as the team is not comboing the other person.
It's hard to edge guard up in double because your other team is there. So his weakness is kind of.
I don't mean to be the little whispering mind head, but this could be a Mario switch from either player right now. I just want to see Mario on screen. I don't know. Mario is pretty good against both these characters. He's not on the screen right now, but he can kill him. Is that a rear grab? No! Down tilt coming out, and he's gonna... Oh, okay.
Robert kind of missed a run right now.
Yeah. A loser's run, if you will. Back air. Ooh, okay.
He's taking, like, 3 stars.
Honestly, he can take at least 5 more hits and survive. Unless it's
really.
Unless it's a Roy, F Smash, or Reptil.
Or
Jab. Or Bear. Up there. Okay, nice pummels. Great options.
Oh.
Ooh.
He's taking a lot of damage. It's still doable for Rob.
Yeah, definitely.
He doesn't die.
Oh my god. Okay, that bear got staled now, so he's not gonna die. Uh oh, this is scary. Oh my god, that was clutch. He barely timed it. Yep, very doable. But first game, Air Llamas. Let's see what they can do going into the set. Hopefully, it's clean and quick and painless for the blue team.
Most importantly, needs to be quick. We are running
out of time. Free. Lots of doubles going on though. Love to see it. I hope today, if anything, has caught people. Doubles and six. Sick game.
Doubles and six.
Especially you see on this. For sure. We got game two coming out. I don't know what characters are being chosen, but it is game two. I'll tell you that. Same characters, different stage.
Fuck you.
We'll see how it goes. Alright, getting into it. We have Emma, Summer Llama against Steve and Robbie G. Right now, it's looking like blue team. Pretty even. Oh, really great team combo. That was like 40% off of like three aerials. Really good. Oh, Steve parries that. These guys are like 80. I don't know if that's gonna kill.
Yeah, Steve is popping. Or Steve is three, yeah.
Steve's kind of popping off right now. I could die here.
Doesn't read the air dodge. Air Mac, prone to air dodges if you've ever seen him. If he's in disadvantage, he will do that. Off stage, off
like right there.
Yeah.
He is Air Mac, as they do say.
That is true.
Yeah.
He says it's like, oh my
god.
Okay. That's what you love to see. If you see a team playing doubles a lot after not playing for a long time, they're learning the team combos. They're slowly adapting to each other's moves, hit stuff.
Steve is kind of popping off of the upside.
Oh my god.
Two kills so far.
Yeah. Okay, there comes Sirta though. Still not killed.
Still not dying.
But neither has Robert. Interesting. He's in the back there? Oh my god.
Oh, wow.
Through the Gordo flame. That was crazy. I've never seen that move get edgeguard so hard. Ouchies.
Robbie's definitely staying alive right now. Really good. We just go in, getting kills, it's definitely working. It's a pretty solid team combo. Yeah. Oh wow, nice team combo. As I said before, I explode in a really good team combo. So he's going into up smash, and it wasn't too hard, and he got it. But, and now they are making a little comeback. It's 3-4.
Uh-oh.
It's a little bit less
possible,
but still
doable. Yeah, Steve definitely been popping off, has not stopped.
I think the thing that Sirta is not getting is
he's
not getting a lot of
near
combat.
Yeah, throughout the whole set so far.
It's mostly just they're not
getting the
kills.
Yeah, I think he could definitely afford to. I don't know if he's keen on the spacing.
Oh, nice.
Okay.
Really good counter.
Well, that's going to even it up.
There it is.
Unless, never mind. Wait. Oh,
kill Sirtai.
Not quite.
I missed Q right there, but.
Oh. That was a crazy team combo. I love the down smash.
It is team.
Another one? Oh.
They are both at one, so this is still doable for Air Mac. Just enjoy.
Yeah, I've seen Air Mac throw these. I've seen Air Mac almost win these and then throw these. Let's see if he can win these.
I mean, this is your end. Story is definitely doable. But we'll see how it goes. Oh. Nice. I feel like Rob is expecting to try to edge right there, so it wasn't expecting.
Oh, nice. Okay. One thing in doubles you always gotta do, you see that man getting the suck, you gotta punch it. You gotta beat him up.
Oh! Alive. Now he has fall. Good snipe.
Good stuff, and that's game going to Steve.
That's 1-1. Slowly running out of time, little by little.
Thank you.
always tend to be going back and forth. No one's really dominating, per se. Yeah, that's where it always is. And unfortunately, given that you have only 35 minutes left. Yeah.
Unfortunate. Unfortunate.
You hate to see it.
What's a Kalos? I don't know why.
Anything's possible when you play Will. If you bear enough, you know. Try it out. Try it out yourself. Oh!
Okay.
Crazy side view. I don't know what he's going through. Look at the seer side in the air. Jesus! Okay. That was so much knockback.
Oh, goes for it all.
Oh, okay.
That was probably a nair right there.
Oh! Great DI though. Surviving the second bear. Okay.
Kind of close. That smash was kind of recent.
He kind of does. I don't know if you've seen it.
I do not.
Okay. I want to see how Red Team catches on to the move that Rob's whiffing. Because if you can punish what he's whiffing, I think you can just win against him. And if they get a 2v1 against him. Oh! Dog tank and a half right now.
Yep. Steve kills his teammate.
Not going
in too hard.
Stinky. Poof!
Oh.
Oh, he locked his teammate.
Oh, wow. What a grab. I don't know how he got that. That was still really doable for both teams.
Okay, two different directions.
Oh,
good DI from both of them, mixing it up. Nice four throw. It's super even right now. Oh, forward throw with the hitbox.
Yeah.
Cover. Oh. I wonder if DDD's jab is fast enough to do the jab tech takes. Cover the roll. Probably not. Takes a while, yeah. Okay. But,
he's pretty solid. Ledge trapping. That's it.
Yeah, okay. I think it's even.
Roy being really strong. Most games are going to close when you do this.
Yeah. Roy's got that sound.
He's going off to some of his.
Down tilt. Okay, that was crazy. I think Steve was negative in that situation after the nair, and then Rob helped him out somehow. I don't even know. That down hook kill was crazy.
Good question by Red Team right now. They're definitely the boost in the corner.
Red Team staying alive though, too.
Yeah.
They just need to get that kill off on Rob. Back for. Okay. Nice. Seriously, goes for stage control. I really like that.
Maybe you should back this. It would have come back.
Yeah. Air Mac's always ready for those. Yeah. Down tilt. What the heck? Ill-advised up smash. This man's crazy. He's wilding out. There? Oh. Drag down. Great stuff. I love to see it. Good parry from Harry. Oh no! He wasn't close enough to get the kill, I think.
Yeah, either way.
Steve holding on to many a stock. Yeah, Sirtai, this man can kill you. Okay. Yep. That's confirmed. At 150.
Yeah. I think he's confirmed the lead.
Yep.
Needs to kill Steve right now.
Down tilt.
Really bad lead.
What's this? Okay, that's like very punishable.
I think it's going to be hard for Steve to die. Like, doesn't really have that move that he's drunk. He's dead.
Yeah, it's super punishable. Anything he can do right here, I think they're going to catch on to him. He needs to nair a lot, basically. Or not.
He's not going for speed a lot.
I would just
go for speed.
Mm.
I mean, this is obvious, but
you
can't kill.
Yeah, you can't really
have to.
Oh.
Maybe he just died here if he reads this.
Oh, okay. I see you. Wait. This might be the game. Good read. Are you Ekman? Do you Ekman play all the time? Oh. That's the pure knowledge carried over.
2-1.
Speaking of knowledge, yeah, we're getting close to the end of the night. Hopefully we can get at least a grand, because I feel like we can...
split for first at that point. Split the pot, you know.
Yeah, the big pot.
The big. I mean, no drugs on campus. This is UCSC sponsored tournament. Cut that out, Warren. Wherever you are, cut that shit out. In post. Anyways, this is Air Mac and Syracuse being the lead. They do have a lot to be done if they want to not lose.
Maybe you're up. I think Steve and Rob are definitely finding a groove, little by little. Kind of taking apart all the things they find.
Jump up.
Go right back to Powers. Interesting choice. It was kind of close, I guess. It is a pretty good double stick.
Yeah.
Maybe he just doesn't want to play him. Who knows?
I think he's just practicing the double swords because it's fun. He does. I know he had transgressions about playing Pike at the beginning of Ultimate. He started it out, enjoyed it, but he did the snakes more. But he used to play Ike a lot in Smash 4 for doubles. Might just be a doubles choice for the character. But that's gonna feel bad. Sometimes it happens. Sometimes it's Air Max, sometimes it's you. Sometimes it's me. Never see the day though.
Oh my god. Really good team combo. They're kind of picking a time right now.
Taking him to the elimination.
Big team combo from Blue Team.
Steve has not been touched.
They're kind of saucy.
Steve has not been touched.
Oh my god.
Except for Vice Chain. Oh, okay. Never
mind. I thought Vice was gonna pick up.
Like, Gorda just, like, came through to help his homie out.
Yeah. That was cool. I don't think he's gonna hit that.
Air Mac can get a kill here if he gets a nice jab.
Ooh. Oh, the whole thing. Uh
oh. Blue team trailing ahead by how many stocks?
3-2. They're 6-3. They're double their stock.
Okay. I believe in the try. And the alleys. Okay, read the air dodge. Ooh, it's tough. It's tough.
Steve is not dying.
Okay, nice get up attack. Out of the corner. Ooh, and he's shooting and spitting all over the place.
Hey, that team's been a little too hesitant right now.
You definitely. Oh, nice.
Oh,
I need to get one thing. That one. Ooh.
All right.
Yeah. Steve combo. Is it even?
No, it's still. We're still winning. Oh,
nice. Okay,
easy to jump.
And that's gonna be a shot. Ooh. Okay, it's up to Air Mac now, everybody. Air Mac, what can you do?
Air Mac against the world.
Lumi, Kozugi.
I guess beautiful, but playing.
Oh, he tried to side beam. He tried to side beam.
Should he counter? Probably.
Oh, no. Oh, he saved him. Oh, okay, is this it?
Yeah.
Jesus. Leave my mans alone, dude. He's just trying to play doubles. No!
This could be it.
Oh, there.
That's it.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Wow. Oh, these guys are they're positioning themselves perfectly, but they do the wrong aerial every time. Okay, GG's. GG's.
What a
good set. And the losers run coming through. We got Robin. Whoa, they lost you guys game 5. They might see you in the run back today. That I want to see that. We got to let that happen.
That's a good set.
Let's see if they can beat the Menaces, though.
Yeah, this is a strong team.
Yeah, we have no idea who they're going to play, when, why,
who knows?
And how.